Thank you very much for coming tonight. Question is, as you're spreading this around the world, do you ever find governments pushing you back? Because obviously you create a lot of freedom for people and empowering them. Do you ever find governments getting in your way?
No, I've seen very positive response from government, actually. I was in Lima, Peru to talk about social business, and I was given the honor for their national, highest national honor in that. So they're willing to listen. The conference that I had in Lima, Peru was to how to bring social business idea into Latin American countries. So this is something which will follow up in other countries also. In Japan, I was talking to the governments which gives foreign aid, like USA and European countries, to the third world countries. I've always talked to them, saying that as you give your money, some $60 billion, $70 billion each year, would you please keep 10% of this money in each country as social business money, so that you can create social business in those countries? Which I've been mentioning, but they have their traditional way of doing it, give money to the government, government will do the job. Luckily, Japan came forward. I had a long session with Japanese agency, a foreign aid agency, and they took it very seriously. Now they have taken a decision, it went all the way to the cabinet, and the cabinet has approved it to create a social business fund. So this is a government responding to that situation. So this is, I would say, a positive thing. If Japan has it, which is their organization called JICA, if JICA creates a social business fund, it will impact on other donors. But if they can do it, maybe we should try it too. So this is how I would say governments are not reluctant. Simply, it's getting to the bureaucracy of it takes time. It's not done yet. And they don't understand, governments and these institutions don't understand the idea of experimental. I said, do it in experimental. You don't have to commit everything. You don't have to change everything. Just do it. Put some money. And again, good. I was arguing with the World Bank on this issue. They have not done that. But luckily, Inter-American Bank, IDB, Jose Moreno, he took it. So we are having a joint social business fund with Grameen and IDB for Haiti. So this will be very important. There will be about 60 million euro in that fund. So it's quite a substantial amount if that works out. We just had a preliminary discussion, very positive.
We're going to have to run out of time because it would already be out by 8, but thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
We have the pleasure of